Tuberculosis, or TB, is a contagious bacterial infection that primarily affects the lungs, but can also spread to other parts of the body. It is transmitted through the air when an infected person coughs, sneezes, or speaks. If not treated properly, TB can be fatal. Symptoms include a cough with sputum or phlegm, sometimes with blood, chest pain, and shortness of breath. Symptoms can also include weight loss, fever, night sweats, and a general feeling of weakness. TB is curable with a combination of antibiotics administered over several months, and successful treatment requires a strict adherence to the prescribed regimen. It is important for patients to complete their TB treatment to be fully cured and to prevent further transmission. It also helps prevent the development of drug-resistant TB, which is much harder to treat. The United Nations has set a goal to end the TB epidemic by 2030. But despite an overall downward trend of TB cases in Europe, the current decline in the number of cases will not be sufficient to meet these targets. To end TB, it is necessary to interrupt transmission by identifying infected people in time and preventing its spread to others. The BCG vaccine can provide some protection against TB, especially in children. Consult with your healthcare provider to determine if the BCG vaccine is recommended in your area. By implementing these preventive measures and staying informed, we can protect ourselves and our communities. ECDC supports European countries by analysing surveillance data and issuing guidance and recommendations. ECDC also provides technical assistance and facilitates networking and collaboration between countries.